It's not stress that kills, it is our reaction to it.